High protein rainbow veggie wrap. If you all are looking for a quick and easy lunch idea, then this is a must try. I made it using Twirlicious oat chilla mix, which has 65 gram protein and helps in weight loss too. It's made with peanut flour, Bengal gram flour and wheat flour. To begin, we're going to mix half cup flour with half cup water, then set it aside for 10 minutes. Meanwhile, prep all your veggies. Take a cucumber and peel it using a peeler. We're also going to take a carrot and peel it the same way. We're also going to add shredded purple cabbage. You can take regular cabbage, you can take lettuce, you can take thin strips of bell pepper as well, some basil for freshness and flavor, then 1/4 cup hung curd. In that, we're going to add a little bit of salt, some chili flakes, some mixed herbs, some garlic, very little, otherwise it will become very, very overpowering because of the raw flavor. Mix it and set it aside. Next, we're going to start preparing our chillas for the wrap. Add half of the batter on the pan, then move it around so that it spreads evenly. Once the surface is dry, add a little bit of olive oil or ghee. Once you see the cracks, then flip it over. Cook it from the other side to 5 to 10 minutes on low heat. Remember, cook it on low heat, then rest it on a chopping board. Spread some of the hung curd dip. Don't add too much because otherwise your wrap will become soggy. Now we're going to layer our veggies with purple cabbage, some carrot, cucumber, then season more with salt and mixed herbs. Then we're going to add some basil, then fold it, cut it and serve it immediately. Don't they look vibrant? I mean, so colorful, so good, perfect for lunch, dinner. Do try it and give me your feedback.